I said I know all of the lyrics to the Lion King soundtrack by heart. Because I watched it when I was like 13.
Yeah, that sucked.